And again, you're going to pick up one stitch from the front, one stitch from the back, knit those two stitches together.